from your 90-90 position, we're working on hip external rotation or abduction. You can use your hands to assist in this on the ground if you're unable to keep your torso upright. Again, I'm trying to open up into external rotation on that top leg hip and close it back down.